to talk about of lack of values. The best legacy is education, because ignorance is fashionable.
The anti-valor is wrong when sees a the humanizes on by removing the wound from the active action the drones on in
family is the source of values signs. What young people do outside is what they learn for their homes.
My argument is about behaving in young people.
Already this is very generation in our country to compliment in of the public.
Dishonesty, they lack of ethics, rectitude, honesty, respect to behavior, social and moral, what is considered appropriate.
It is when we don't respect the thought and art of the more people, but when we don't give net space that everyone did net.
Learn to live in peace from early childhood.